Hey guys, what's going on? I should have the comments up here in a second. This is actually the first live stream I've ever done on my phone. So, this is gonna be a little new for me. Not even gonna lie, this is gonna be a little new. So, give me just one second. K-Sar, what's going on? How's it going? How are you doing? Okay. So, Jade, what's going on? Welcome, welcome. We are going to wait for a few more people. Just a few. Because I want to do this with maybe a few more people here, so. We'll just set up here. So, what are y'all up to? Okay, yo, Fox, what's going on? How's it going? Alrighty, that's about three people. I'm gonna give it about another minute, and then I'll start unboxing. Nothing. Same. I'm gonna be unboxing this, which is exciting, but, you know. Alright. Excuse me. Alright, yeah, we'll give it to the 2 minute mark. What's MKK? Don't know what that is. I think tomorrow or the day after I'm gonna do some really good fan art of you on my sketchbook. Oh, Fox, that's awesome. Fox. Good lord, I don't know what's happening in my voice. Fox, that's awesome. Thank you for that. Appreciate that. Definitely. Means, okay. Oh. Never mind. All right. I think we're going to start. Should I start the unboxing now or should I wait until the 5 minute mark? What do you guys think? It's up to you guys, completely, to be honest. I don't really care. But it's up to you guys. Is this actually live? Yeah, probably is. It's not showing up on my computer. We can wait a little longer. Okay, yeah, let's wait until about 5 minutes. So, 2 minutes? Yeah, 2 minutes. Another is 5 minutes total, so, yeah, let's wait another two. Good lord, I am thirsty. Not like that. But I need something to drink. What's that? You guys actually haven't seen this part of my room, have you? This is very small. And my desk is super messy. It happens. Yeah, but this is where I do all my gaming. Right there. Right there. 5 minutes of alone time with Mr. Oh my gosh, Fox. Oh man. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why my voice is doing that. Is what it is. Yeah, I don't imagine many people are going to come though, because it's pretty late. Do a Clash Royale vid. Well, Jade, number one, I don't have a recording software on my tablet or phone. And number two, I just don't really get into Clash Royale too much, to be honest. So, sorry. Dang, yeah, sorry. I apologize. Actually, is this going live? Hang on 1 second. Come on. Go live for me. There we go. Still going live? Possibly. Well, I blended some watermelon today along with some triple pudding pound cake. That sounds good, Fox. Bro, sorry I missed your stream. So I'm not streaming. No problem at all, Panda. You're good, dude. Don't even worry about it. How's the stream doing anyway? Okay, we should be good. Yeah, now it's Now it's kicking up. There it is. Actually, the chat is now on screen if you guys can see it. Ooh. It's actually in my headphones. I can hear it. So let's just turn that down a little. Hey, Red Enderman, what's going on? Do not. Why would I even think about doing that, Jade? Okay, actually, it has been 5 minutes now, so we are going to start the unboxing. Got my trusty pair of scissors here. Actually, I went back and watched your stream a second time. Subnautica one you did today. Oh, that's awesome. Thank you, Fox. Appreciate that. Buttery goodness. There you go. You got it. That's a little weird that you ask every time for that, but we're going to flip the camera around so I can show you. Sorry, that's directly in the light. I'm going to flip the camera around so I can show you guys the unboxing. By the way, is the quality still good? And I will not be showing the address because, you know. But is the quality of the video at all good? Because this is on my phone. So, I should probably put it in the normal mode as well. There we go. You do that. I will, but I want to know how the quality of the video is before I start. So, how is the quality? It's good? Okay. Let's get this thing opened up, shall we? Give it a minute. I like this ring. Thank you, Panda. Appreciate that. I'm trying to be quiet because my sibling is asleep in the other room. But opening a box is harder than it looks. For some reason. I don't know why. Okay, that should be good. Hey, guys, can I get a leaf? My pack will be strong. I'm sorry for that box. I'm really sorry for that. Okay, so let's do that. Now, come on. This thing is not cooperating with me today. As I go to bed, the stream starts. Yeah, I apologize, Enderman. I couldn't actually started it. Couldn't have started it any sooner. You'll flow too from it. The goldfish drown. Yeah, I'm not sure, Fox. Not really sure. Okay, here we go. Ooh, look at it. Look at that. It's 12 o'clock for you? That's pretty sick. I mean, late, but my graduation is tomorrow, so yay. Panda, that's awesome. I graduated about 2 weeks ago, so that's really cool, man. Okay. It's Blue Finger LED gaming mouse and keyboard. Let's do this. I have to do this thing first. Oh, that is so sick. So that is the gaming mouse pad right there. That's pretty cool. Then we got some instructions in Chinese. I think that's Chinese. If anyone wants to read those, read those. That's fine. Then we got the keyboard right here, and the mouse is on the other side. So I'm going to put you guys down for just 1 second here. I'm going to flip you back. Hello. I wish I had a good computer, but before I get a computer, I'm going to need better Wi-Fi. Yeah, you need a pretty good computer if you want to start streaming. Oh, that's awesome. Look at this. Check that out. You guys probably can't see it, but there's like, it looks like little cracks. That's actually a lightning pattern in the keyboard. That is super cool. Okay, back to me. Brooklyn. Okay. Oh, that is sick. What the heck? Okay, it's supposed to be like that. Cool. It's 12:30. That's pretty late. And then we got the awesome mouse here, which is right now. And then the mouse looks awesome. Look at this thing. Look at this thing. Ooh, that's pretty. I know, right? Okay, so that's the keyboard. This is the mouse. Can that show up on stream, please? There we go. But yeah, that's the mouse right there. Got some buttons on the side. A little finger rest. Button right in the middle for DPI control. That is awesome. Okay, I think I might actually set this up right now if you guys want to see that. Would you guys want to see that? Yeah, it'd be a lot of you guys just kind of sitting there, but I would have it set up. I'm gonna guess, yeah. That's cool, dude. Dude, that's cool. I know, right? It's sick. Okay, so I'm gonna set this up. Excuse me. I'm going to set this up, but I will keep you guys upright like this. I'll sit you right there staring at Captain America. One second. Okay, so we're gonna attach the mouse first. Ooh, shark bait. Check. Come on. Oh, that's pretty cool, Fox. I might, I don't know. Never really heard of that, but that's pretty cool. Okay, so we gotta unhook the mouse and keyboard. Let's see. Oh, wait, that wasn't the mouse and keyboard. What am I doing? Hang on. Okay. I need to find the controls for the mouse and keyboard. Oh, that's pretty cool. How much was that mouse? The mouse and keyboard together were on sale for about $32, I think, on Amazon. I think I have the other mouse unplugged. Okay. Alright, so we got the mouse right here in my hand. We're gonna pull the other mouse out. Other mouse is going bye-bye. Brand new mouse is going in. Come on. Come on. Good Lord, there's a lot of cords back here. Hang on. Oh gosh. Okay. Almost there. Okay. Ooh, that is sick. Okay, guys, check this out. Check this out. Actually, let me read these real quick. Whew. How much was that now?
The mouse was, oh crud, I forgot. The mouse and keyboard combo was about $32. But check this out. Come on, come on. Okay, switch. There we go. Wish I could donate. That will be a thing in the future, Fox. Might be able to live stream, but I can make cool videos. That's pretty cool. Well, bye. Alright, no problem, Red Enderman. See you later. And hello, Lunar. How's it going? But that is the new mouse. Pardon me. Now for the new keyboard. There we go. You should get a fidget spinner because there are times that you're doing your homework and just start tapping the table with your pencil, but instead you just fidget spin. Yeah, I was thinking about getting a fidget spinner. My brother has one, and I use it, but I don't know. Maybe in the future sometime. Okay, bro, almost 400 subs. Panda, I wouldn't say almost 400, but if it keeps going like the way it does, I'd say we get there in a decent amount of time. All right, so we got the cord. By the way, I'm right here. Okay. Does that plug? Yes! Here we go. Hang on. Alright. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm here again. Actually, wish. Oh! Pretty cool, Fox. Okay, so. Time to show you guys. So that's the mouse and the final moment. Keyboard. Look at this thing. Come on. Focus in. Hang on. There we go. Yeah. When I play my new mouse, when I get my new mouse, I don't actually have Minecraft Panda. But look at that. And then they can be color coordinated. I just don't have that set up right now. That'll be later. It's literally lit. Bro, that's sick. Thank you, thank you. So that is my new kind of setup at the moment. And this changes colors, and so does this. So I will find out how to do all that later. And if you, in the future, a little bit. But, yeah, you guys wanted an unboxing, so that's what I'm gonna be playing on from right now. One more last look. It was amazing. It is amazing. Thank you, Lunar. Appreciate that. You should totally play Risk Ring. I don't actually know what that game is, Fox. I like the red. Yeah, the red is really cool. I'm probably gonna change the mouse either to red or change the keyboard to blue. I'll have to see what I like best. But if you guys do want to get stuff like this, it is a blue finger mouse and keyboard. So, yeah. Hope you guys like this stream. It was a very, very, very short stream, but you guys said you wanted an unboxing. So, OMG. What? You were knitting. What's going on? Welcome. Welcome. Check Steam for the game. Okay, I'll check it out. I'll check it out. What multiplayer? I can't really explain them right now just because I am about to end this, and it is late. But, yeah, I hope you guys liked the keyboard and mouse, but that is going to be it for this time. So, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like this, you can go ahead and hit the like button, and I don't play Minecraft knitting. I don't play Minecraft on PC, sorry. But I hope you guys like this. You can go ahead and hit the like button. And if you do want to subscribe, that would be cool. I should be setting up a donating system within the next month. I want to say, don't quote me on that. But
That is going to be it for this time. So thank you, everyone. And I will see all of you next time.